La presentación de este libro tiene que ser.
This book presentation has to be, even though Raul Castro doesn't accept it, a tribute from the National Assembly and an encouragement for him to continue mapping our destiny with a firm hand. It's a legacy for future generations. We hope the names of Fidel and Raul, the two names that have made it possible for us to be here this morning, will always appear together.
Que hoy podamos, en esta mañana, reunirnos. Fidel y Raúl.